All right, all right, all right. Welcome back. Time for a little show and tell.
Show and tell.
All right, you guys are all familiar with the concept of hitchhiking, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about picking up hitchhikers? Yay or nay?
Nay.
Nay.
Nay? Okay. Yeah. How do you feel about taking that concept to the next level? All right, since you don't like that, maybe this will be easier for you.
Okay. Okay.
How about sharing your home with a stranger?
Say what now?
Yes. A European company, it's called Night Swapping,
mm-hmm.
and this is something that they just now rolled out. A travel startup featuring actual sharing. So what you do, no money exchanges hands. You simply host travelers in your guest room or your entire place. You earn travel credits, and then you use those credits to go stay at somebody else's house. No? Not feeling this? Or ensuring trust and safety? They've got all this security in place? No? You don't want anyone?
Well, I guess if they got security in place.
No?
I'm all right.
Really?
Yeah. It's totally a European thing.
Yeah, I'm going to say I'm all right. They can do it. It's not good for them, not for me.
You don't want anything to do with that?
Yeah. Good for them, not for me.
That's basically, you're already
doing this by going over to neighbor Bonnie's house every single day.
True.
You're already doing it.
But you know neighbor Bonnie. That's totally different.
Yeah, it's totally different.
I'm just trying to expand your horizons, but fine.
That is lovely that you are trying to expand our horizons.
Yeah, I'm not doing it either.
Open your minds, people.
That's right. And your homes.
My mind is closed.
And so is your home. All right, fine then. No good karma for you.
Good for them, not for me.
Cody, what do you got? No good karma for you.
Okay, so remember yesterday I went to tell you the story about the coffee cop, right? Miss McFarland, she had to call 911. She was very, she was concerned about something.
Right.
And the police officers came and they were waiting for her grandson, Nace, to stop by. Well, the coffee cop. He made her coffee,
right.
And we thought that was just a neat story.
Absolutely.
So I have heard back from the coffee cop.
We tried to hook up
with him yesterday. We couldn't, but he tweeted me last night. He goes, Cody, I'm glad my picture made you smile, Miss McFarland. Very nice lady. Mr. Miles' kind words were very appreciated. Signed, the coffee cop.
Coffee cop.
And look, he changed his profile picture to the coffee cop picture that we showed on the air yesterday.
Yeah.
Isn't that perfect.
Cool? Yeah.
Oh, I love it.
That's pretty cool.
Aww.
Thank you, Officer McDougal, for tweeting me back. That was a neat story yesterday. She's a very sweet lady. Very funny.
What's our favorite line you said yesterday?
She goes, well, it must have been good.
If I drank it, it must have been okay. I'm still here, so I guess we're fine.
That was great.
That was awesome. Thanks, buddy. Thank you, guys. Coming up, a man's workout nearly claims his life.